Dana White is a huge New England Patriots fan. He's also the president of a major sports organization and sometimes has to punish his fighters. So how do you think NFL boss Roger Goodell handled the Deflategate mess and Tom Brady's nullified suspension? We'll let Dana explain.
And I wouldn't want that guy's job for all the money in the world. Really? It's a tough job. All I care about is zero game suspension. He's back and whatever, man, whatever.